Let's take a quick tour around the PowerBI.com service. We'll have a look at the different elements and the different concepts that make up all of the things you'll be working with in Power BI, and just have a quick look at kind of how they fit together before we dive into the detail of how you build and work with all of those different elements. When you first log into Power BI, you'll actually see a blank screen because you'll need to create some content. But once you've built a few dashboards, this is the sort of thing that you might see. The dashboard is kind of the top level concept within Power BI. Here you can see I've got a set of different data that comes from a range of different places, visualized in a few different ways. I've got other descriptive elements like images or text that help me understand what's being shown on this dashboard. So in this case, I've pulled in some data that came from our sales system, so I can see units and revenue to date, etc. But then also from our manufacturing systems around downtime and defects and that sort of thing. So I've got data coming from multiple different places, all being brought into a single dashboard. And that's one of the key things with Power BI. It's about being able to track all of the different data within your business, bring it into one place so that you can help monitor that over time to make better business decisions. Like I said, the dashboard is the kind of the top level concept that you want to understand here. And this navigation pane on the left-hand side shows you all of the dashboards that are available to you, but then also the reports and data sets. A single dashboard is made up of multiple tiles. And all of these tiles will be linked by default to a particular report behind the scenes. So when I click on one of these tiles, let's click on the revenue one here, it'll take me through to a report. And now you can see the navigation pane is highlighting the report that I'm looking at. I can see the same visual and a bunch of other visuals that will help me analyze and find insights in this data by clicking, slicing and dicing that data. This report, in turn, was created from a particular data set. And you can think of a data set as either a pointer, a connection to another database, or a set of data itself that might have been cached in the Power BI service and being refreshed automatically, maybe on a daily basis. The way these things are linked together is that a data set can be linked to multiple reports, but a report always has one single data set. And then reports can be linked to a whole number of different dashboards. I can pin visuals from one of these reports up to multiple dashboards, and each dashboard can have visuals in it from multiple reports. So as we saw with the Van der Aasdal one, I've got these units and revenue sales came from my revenue report, but the defects and downtime one came from my supplier quality analysis report. So for example, when I click on one of these, I go through to the report underlying that visual. So we've got different reports connected to different dashboards and data sets underpinning all of these things. That's kind of the key concepts to think about within Power BI when you're using a service. The other things to know about are that you have this navigation bar across the top that gives access to things like the different settings that you've got. You can see that it's logged in, it knows who you are, and you can sign out again through that. And you can give us feedback on this little smiley face and get support through the question mark. There's a whole range of different things that you can do within Power BI, and we'll explore that through the rest of the videos and exercises in these labs.